I'm Kathleen Enright, President and CEO of Grantmakers for Effective Organizations. GEO is a community of funders who are committed to making the changes in their practice that will ultimately help the nonprofits that they support achieve great results. I'm very pleased to share with you our latest publication, Widespread Empathy, 5 Steps to Achieving Greater Impact in Philanthropy. Now, this publication came about as part of a relationship that we built with Dave Petnayak and his colleagues at Jump Associates when Dave spoke at our 2010 conference. Dave had recently written a publication called Wired to Care, and it was full of examples of how many companies had achieved higher profits and better results when they imported a real empathic approach to dealing with their customers and clients. Well, the exact same principle applies in the work of foundations and nonprofits. So in this publication, we've provided stories of grantmakers who have changed their approach to try to get a real gut-level sense of the situations and circumstances in the communities that they hope to serve and in the nonprofits who are the recipients of their support. We've also provided some tips of changes in practice that foundations might want to consider as they think about what they need to know to make the best possible decisions on behalf of the communities and people that they hope to serve. Finally, and probably most importantly, is that we include a bunch of questions just to open up a conversation inside your foundation about what you might need to know, what might you do a little bit differently, who might need to be at the table in order to make the best possible decisions about your grants. So I encourage you to go to www.geofunders.org and download the publication and start a conversation with your colleagues today.